Hey, I'm back. I'm in Aruba. It's great. I hope you can see everything behind me. This is the oasis that I've been lucky enough to be in. But you know what? I need us as Black women to understand that we are so more important than our surroundings. We really are. And we are so more important than what we do for ourselves, which we don't give ourselves a chance hardly ever to be free, to be happy, to be totally in a place where we can say, I can just do what I want to do today. Well, guess what? I went on vacay by myself. Not only did I go by myself, but I went to a place that I absolutely love. We all need to do that. Look around, okay? I just want you to see the oasis that I'm lucky enough to be in for a whole week. My week is getting ready to be up. Today is Thursday, and you know, I'm really like, don't want to go home. But you know, the one thing that I found out that was so important for me during this week, other than just getting rest and time away from everybody and just getting some me time, the one thing that I found more important is that we as Black women have an issue with body image. Yes, we do. You know, at the beginning of this journey, I started out talking about the Spanx, the girdles, and all those other things that I put on to suck it in on each and every day, just so I'm not looking like crazy. Well, let me tell you something. That is only in the U.S. No one else does it. No one else cares. They have absolutely no issues with Spanx, girdles, waist cinchers, nothing. None of that. We need to be a civilization of women who actually just love us. Just us. For whatever we look like, for whatever we have, all of our imperfections, and be okay with that. Because you know what? I am someplace right now where no one cares about the imperfection. And let me tell you, I'm almost going blind. I'm almost blind from some of the stuff that I'm seeing. But I appreciate it, I understand it, I respect it, and we need to do the same thing as women. We need to own ours, whatever it is. We need to be okay with it, whatever we are. And we need to, as women, especially Black women, decide that we are so beautiful that it does not matter what our shapes are, what we don't have, what we're missing, what we're not cinching, sculpting up, pulling in. Just be us and be okay with that. You know, my vacay is almost over. I've got to come back in a couple of days. But I'm so grateful that I did this for me, by myself, with nobody else, and I'm happy about that. See ya.